It's been almost a year since Britain decided not to impose visa restrictions on St. Lucian nationals wishing to travel to the UK for up to 6 months. Today, the British High Commissioner indicated that St. Lucia has moved to the second stage of a visa waiver test after passing the initial one. This means that St. Lucians can continue to travel to the United Kingdom for up to 6 months without a visa.
As far as St. Lucia's concerned, things went well. There was a visa waiver test, which the UK Border Agency carries out on a periodic basis, and St. Lucia went to the second stage of that test and cooperated fully. And UK Border Agency, the UK government, decided that the status quo should remain, that that St. Lucians would not need visas to visit the UK. St. Lucians, apart from visits of up to 6 months, St. Lucians, as with most nations, still need visas to work or for other means. But for visits, that will remain. So St. Lucians are able to visit the UK for periods of up to 6 months.
The British High Commissioner says St. Lucia's visa waiver status was reviewed based on a formula used by the UK Border Agency. The formula looked at foreign nationals in UK prisons, among other factors, to determine whether the island's present status should be maintained.
It looked at the proportion of visitors that were turned away at the border for whatever reason, for failure to show the right documentation or for fraudulent purposes, or maybe the percentage of St. Lucians that had fraudulent travel documents and passports. So there were a whole range of reasons for St. Lucia being flagged up. I'm not saying they were particularly bad, but overall the score was high for St. Lucia, which meant that further work was needed in looking into the reasons for it.
The High Commissioner says UK authorities are happy to maintain the status quo, which allows St. Lucians to continue travelling to the UK for a limited stay. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.